written by Eleanor H. Porter. Pollyanna is a fascinating story of 11-year-old orphan girl who faces every challenge of life by playing the glad game which she had learned from her father. The story begins when Pollyanna, after the death of her parents, is sent by the charitable organization Ladies' Aid to live with her mother's real sister and her only relative, Aunt Polly. Aunt Polly is a wealthy and stern lady who lives all by herself with just a nanny Nancy and a gardener Tom for company. Initially, she is not very happy with the news that Pollyanna would be staying with her. But then she thinks that it is her duty to help her dead sister's child, and she is determined to always do her duties. She has never met Pollyanna and is therefore not in the least bit prepared for this child. But Pollyanna, on the other hand, she is very glad to stay with Aunt Polly, as she is the only person she has as her family. The story progresses with Pollyanna's numerous disappointments at Aunt Polly's house as she tries to adjust to the new surroundings and schedules set by the aunt in order to discipline her. Pollyanna adjusts to everything in life by playing the glad game. The game was invented by Pollyanna and her father when she got crutches instead of a doll out of the charity box 1 year. To play the game, the two always try to find something about everything to be glad about, no matter what it was. Even when things were not going well and when life was being especially difficult. Now that her father was no more, Pollyanna continues to play the game and also encourages others in her environment to join her in the game. She starts by teaching the game to her nanny Nancy with her cheerfulness, her funny ways, and her determination to always find something to be glad about. Pollyanna wins over everyone she meets in her town and gradually changes the gloomy, unsociable, and negative attitudes of people around her while challenging her own difficult situations at the same time. But in the end, the story takes a U-turn. Pollyanna met with an accident and lost the power of her legs. She was unaware of it until she heard from the talk between doctor and Aunt Polly. But in the end, the novel ends with beauty. Pollyanna sent to hospital where she starts to walk again, and soon she will be fine. Pollyanna is an inspiring and delightful classic story for people of all ages. It teaches a reader to look at life in a positive way and never give up.